One of the best players in Quinnipiac soccer history took an unlikely journey to his destination, Kev.
Actually, her destination, and a very dangerous one. We'll introduce you to Furtuna Velaj, a young woman who's overcome a difficult childhood to become a college soccer star next in sports. All right, few players in America are more explosive than Quinnipiac soccer star Furtuna Velaj, and no one, I mean no one, has had a more incredible or difficult journey to soccer stardom.
What's it like watching her?
Can do things with a ball that most female players can't do. Dribbling, shooting, sees things in the game. She's just a consummate individual talent.
Furtuna Velaj started playing soccer about the same time she could walk. But at the age of 7, her life changed forever. War broke out in the former Yugoslavia. At her home in Kosovo, Furtuna could see the gun barrel of a Serbian tank. Genocide threatened to destroy her family.
I mean, I saw the soldiers, I didn't see any of the fighting, but like there was moments where I could have been killed, my family could have been killed, and nobody would have known.
Furtuna and her parents fled Eastern Europe, leaving everything behind. They eventually found refuge at an aunt's place in Stamford, sharing a two-bedroom apartment with more than 20 people from her extended family.
My dad's first job in America was as a dishwasher. He made $3 an hour, and he left a country where he was a professor, where he taught literature. I always knew that my way to fulfilling my dreams and doing what I want to do, and same with my dad, is always like education.
Though recruited by bigger soccer programs, Furtuna loved Quinnipiac's campus and small learning environment, and she found a coach in Dave Clark with a similar background.
I've lived through the bombings in Dublin in 74, and I was 7 when that happened, and you know, and people on my street that died in bomb blasts. So I know what she's sort of gone through mentally.
Coach Clark says Furtuna has a unique understanding of how special it is to live in America and get a college education.
That's a life-changing moment. I mean, you see, you know, the destruction, the loss of life that she's endured, you know, and a tank rolling up to our house. And it also puts into perspective that it's only a game.
I mean, I'm a political science major. I'm really up to date with current events, and I know, like, parts of the world, people suffer a lot worse than they do in this country. And, you know, like, we're so fortunate to have, like, just uniforms. We get new uniforms every season. It's, like, amazing.
But there is one uniform Furtuna Velaj dreams of wearing, Team USA. She's working on becoming a U.S. citizen and would also consider playing for Team Albania in her native homeland.
Maybe give back there, you know, for other girls like me to have opportunity. But in reality, at the end of the day, my dream is to play for US because I like to win, and I would love to win a World Cup. I would love to win an Olympic gold medal.
Furtuna told me she once wanted to be a UN ambassador, but now she's focused on playing pro soccer and using that as a platform to change the lives of others. One other note, her father, that former college professor in Kosovo, now manages a restaurant in Stamford, but still writes, author of 7 books. Hard not to love this family.